continue our coverage of the search for Megan Richter, the 19-year-old Indiana University sophomore who went missing 2 days ago. We go now to Alan Fisher live on the Indiana.
You saw me before I saw you. I felt someone move up behind me. I turned. Let me buy it, you said. You had that look in your eyes. Your fingers were warm and rough on the palm of my hand as you took it. You saw me before I saw you.